Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück zu einer neuen Episode Let's Play Gone Home! Ja, wir sind in der letzten Episode in den Keller gegangen. Und ja, da hinten ist eine Lampe. Piu, was haben wir hier? First, oh, da hat jemand Science Fair gewonnen. Ein Bild, okay. Okay, Reproductive Virgin, okay, noch einer. Ja, okay, das sieht ziemlich langweilig aus. Ja, Caitlin, ne, also quasi von mir geschrieben. Und ja, anscheinend ist die Kreativität nicht auf diese Figur hier übergegangen. Komisch, die Lampe. Richard Greenbrier. Okay. Da fehlt irgendwie ein Gesicht. Das ist ein Brief. Dear Samantha, congratulations. I am pleased to inform you of your admission to the creative writing track of the Reed College Summer Program for Young Scholars for its 1995 session. We believe you have much to contribute to the Reed College community. Based on your portfolio and academic record, I'm also pleased to offer you financial aid to cover 75% of the summer program's tuition and fees. The attached documentation delineates your schedule, optional secondary track choices, and your dormitory assignment. Please remember to submit the attached form if you wish to be eligible for one of the three Reed full-time undergraduate scholarships to be awarded to exemplary students at the end of each summer program. We very much look forward to your attendance. Again, congratulations on your admission and best wishes from all of us at Reed College.
I'm so stupid sometimes. I was telling Lonnie that I got into my college summer program thing, and I was all making plans like, you should come visit me, stay in my dorm room. But she said, Sam, I ship out on June 6th. I was like, ship out? To where? She said, to basic training. What did you think I was doing all that ROTC stuff for? I guess she's been planning to join the army right after high school since she was like 12. And I guess she's really going to do it. So I was like, after graduation, I'm just never going to see you again? She said, let's just have fun while we can.
Das ist echt traurig. Wirklich traurig. Es tut mir echt leid, die Kleine. So richtig hart. Ich weiß nicht mehr, was mit der passiert ist. Tut mir einfach nur leid. So richtig leid. Okay. Hey Sam, I'm writing to you from Multnomah Falls. I'm here on a stupid class trip, which is stupid because it's March and I don't know if anyone running this school has been to Oregon, but it's cold and rainy as shit in March. Wish you were here. Oh, wait, you are here, because I'm writing this to you in the gift shop. Oh, shit. Here you come. Das ist niedlich.
They tell you to stick with the group on field trips, Katie. There's a reason for that. Lonnie and I snuck off on the side paths at Multnomah Falls and got a little lost. Okay, a lot lost. Like, for hours. Right before the bus left, we found a trail and came running down the path, soaked and covered in mud, shouting for the bus not to leave. The school called home. Mom and Dad said, you didn't get into trouble like this before you met that Lonnie girl. But I don't think they know about us. The kids at school, though, I'm really afraid that's a whole other story. Stick with the group, Katie. Stick with the group.
No. Da ist auch ein langer dunkler Gang. Ja, ich glaube, wir gehen erstmal in das Zimmer, das hier vorne noch erleuchtet war. Ist hier? Noch ein langer dunkler Gang. Girl Scout Band, formerly known as with Cub Scout. Settled role model, okay.
Todd's band lost their singer. Todd said he sucked. Lonnie said he got sick of Todd's shit. And he was complaining about needing a new singer. So Lonnie was like, I can sing. And they were all kind of like, you can? And she was like, probably. But she's been rehearsing with them for like a week now. And I finally got to see them play in Todd's basement today. And she's actually really amazing. I feel so proud when she's on stage. It's incredible being in awe of someone you love. So everybody knows it's like a temporary situation till she ships out in June. But till then, I'm gonna be at every single show.
Yolanda De Sato, blah blah blah. Miss Samantha Greenbrier, Apple Hill, Boone County, or USA. Okay. Dear Sam, I'm so happy you liked the drawing. I was thinking of us when I drew it. I knew you'd be able to tell. You'd love Mexico, I think. Probably. The nature here is totally different than back home. I keep thinking about Allegra and the first mate, lost on a mysterious island, where even the plants are out to get them. And then I think of them together, out there in the wilderness, together. And I start thinking of you again. I lie here in bed and I can almost feel you. I've been trying to save it up for when we're together again. I haven't done a good job, okay? But I tried. Okay, enough about that. The last letter got to me the day before we start driving back north. We'll be racing this letter home. If I get home first, we can read it together. And yes, I am taking tons of photos. We'll have to spend so much time in the darkroom. Lonnie. Leute, das Spiel macht mich fertig. Es macht mich emotional fertig. Und es macht mich mit dieser ganzen creepy Dunkelheit fertig. Doesn't work. Nein. Weg da. Aus. Böse. Will nicht. Scheiße. Scheiße. Hilfe. Macht was. Angst. Mann. Mann. Was ist hier? Wie geht's hoch? Ach, Leute. Ich hab ernsthaft Angst. Immer noch, immer wieder. Oh. Women Outlaws, okay. Warum macht mir dieses Spiel so viel Angst? Es passiert eigentlich nichts. Das ist ja das Üble dran. The Psycho House Girl. The coolest stuff about being the Psycho House Girl. Cool thing number one. Everybody in the hall thinks you don't know they're looking at you and whispering as you walk past, because I guess they haven't heard of peripheral. Okay. That's a lie to mom and dad situation, but it was so worth it. The girls on stage were just so loud and real and awesome, and everybody was moving together like one huge tide of sound. Oh. Ich hab so Schiss, ey. Ich hab so Schiss. Captain Allegra und der First Mate, okay. Hier, Mann, wie scheiße groß ist denn dieses Haus noch? Und die Tür creakt einfach offen. Ah! Ich hasse es. Licht. Ich hasse es. Ich hasse euch alle. Scheiße. Ist das eine geheime Tür oder was? Wo bin ich hier? Okay. Ach, jetzt bin ich hier, wo die Tür zu war. Leute, ich habe immer noch scheiße Angst vor dem Shit, ey. Das gibt's nicht. Das gibt's so gar nicht. Oh, scheiße. Oh, scheiße. Oh, scheiße. Gehen wir wieder runter in den dunklen Gang lang, Leute. Ich halt's nicht aus. Ich halt's nicht aus. Was ist hier? Noch ein geheimer Gang. Alter, Wie viele geheime Gänge haben die denn hier? Wenn ich ernsthaft, Leute, wenn ich anfange zu schreien, ja? Ist das hier in. Das ist doch, glaube ich, Sams Room. Sams, oder? Nee, das ist mein Raum. Okay. Leute, wenn ich mich wirklich erschrecke und anfange zu schreien, dann tut es mir echt leid. Ich werde es nicht rausschneiden, aber ich habe echt wirklich Angst. Und jeden Moment kann hier irgendwas passieren. Da habe ich Angst vor. Ich will nicht. Ich will einfach nicht. Ich liebe dieses Spiel. Und ich hasse es gleichzeitig. Kann man hier sterben? Ich weiß nicht, ob man hier sterben kann. Oh Gott. Scheiße. Ich will eine Taschenlampe. Scheiße. 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 Was ist hier? Ich glaube, hier ist einfach nichts, oder? Nee, ist einfach nichts. Es ist einfach nichts da drin. Halleluja, ey. Puh. 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 Okay. Okay. Ganz ruhig. Ganz ruhig. Es ist nur ein Spiel. Es ist nur ein Spiel. Ich brauche keine Angst haben. Oh, Leute. Muss ich ab und zu mal beruhigen. Oh, die Lichter flackern. Ich hasse euch. Ist da unten was drin? Ist da unten ein Haus drin? Was ist nun mit diesen scheiß Lampen los, ey? Oh, da ist ein Brief drin. Sam, this skull was the coolest thing I found in Mexico and it was like $3. I love it. Merry Xmas, miss you, Lonnie. Peace, treasured always. Alter. Okay, riesengroßes Zimmer. Mom's purse. Okay. Ich habe keinen blassen Dunst, was hier passiert ist. Hi Jan, I got 2 tickets. Oh, Jan soll das glaube ich heißen. For EWF on Thursday. But my girlfriend says she doesn't want to go. Her taste in music rears its ugly head again. So that fears me with an extra ticket that I thought you might be interested in. Move more fun than daring what's in the freezing rain, right? Okay, great. Was ist das hier? Open Folder. Disciplinary Referral, okay. Samantha Greenbrier. Distributing inappropriate materials on school grounds. Phone call to students' parents. Okay, das andere. Sam, since you refuse to hear us out this afternoon, your mother and I are putting this in writing so that we are absolutely clear. You are grounded for the rest of the month from social and telephone privileges and from using your car for any time except going to and from school. We understand what you are going through, but we can't allow you to continue with this kind of behavior at school. And clearly, once your privileges are reinstated, we can't allow you to have your bedroom door closed while Lonnie's at this house. This is the last word on the matter. Get back on course so this won't have to happen again.
I had an interesting talk with Mom and Dad tonight. One you were never gonna need to have. I mean, you've known, right? I've known. I've known since, like, She-Ra. Mom and Dad didn't, I guess. But they saw the zine and the stuff on the locker, and they were like, is there something we should know about you and Lonnie? And so here's the thing. I was prepared for them to be mad, or disappointed, or start crying, or something. But they were just in denial. You're too young to know what you want. You and Lonnie are just good friends. You just haven't met the right boy. It's a phase. That's what I didn't see coming. that they wouldn't even respect me enough to believe me. Well, joke's on them, because they're in for one very long phase.
Ernsthaft? Die tut mir so dermaßen leid, die Kleine, das gibt's einfach nicht. Kann ich jetzt hier irgendwie mal so ins Licht? So, ja. Okay. Hi, Mom, Dad and Sam. The Vatican is weird. As you can see, the Catholic Church still has a lot of money left over from the Middle Ages. I've gotten to see all of the art, including the Sixtine Chapel ceiling and the sculptures by Michelangelo, Donatello and the rest of the Ninja Turtles. Okay. Mom, we'll have to come back together. I would love to be here with someone who really appreciates the history behind everything. Also, Sam, they have various relics as in pieces of important dead people, so you should probably come too. Next stop, Barcelona. Calm down, Dad. I won't get gored by a bull. Probably. Love, Katie. Hier stehen einfach nochmal Teller auf dem verfickten Tisch, ey. Wer außer mir lässt seine Teller da stehen? Vor allen Dingen unbenutzte. Im Schrank war ich drin. Oh, Leute. Die tut mir so leid, die Kleine. Die tut mir so richtig hart leid. Ich beginne dieses Spiel so ein bisschen zu hassen. Don't give up at this, honey. Okay, Accidental Warrior. Da komme ich anscheinend nicht rein. Zumindest hier diese Fenster lassen sich nicht öffnen. Lampe, Lampe, na, du bist keine Lampe. Warum bist du, warum gehst du nicht an? Oh, gut, da, da ist ein Lichtschalter, da ist ein Lichtschalter. Nice. Oh. Was haben wir hier? Read Note. Sam's schedule working at Crown Burgers on Bethel Road, okay. Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan Blair request the honor of your presence in the marriage, at the marriage of their daughter, Helen Margaret, to Mr. Richard Morris Petermark. Okay. Okay, schon mal keine Köpfe und nichts drin. Wunderbar. Keine abgesägte Frau drin. 12 Uhr. Wir haben 12 Uhr nachts. Ach, fickt euch doch. Es muss ja auch unbedingt Geisterstunde sein, ne? Unbedingt Geisterstunde. Interessanterweise weiß ich, warum auch um 12 Uhr Geisterstunde ist. Um 12 Uhr ist Geisterstunde, weil 12 Uhr zu keinem wirklichen Tag gehört. 12 Uhr nachts, Punkt 12 Uhr nachts ist wirklich zwischen heute und morgen quasi. Es ist ein unbestimmter Zeitpunkt, an dem alles möglich ist anscheinend. Zumindest ist das so der die Idee dahinter. Nein, dunkel. Aus. Diese Richtung muss ich. Oder? War ich hier schon? Leute, wenn ihr Häuser baut, bitte, 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 haut so viele Lichtschalter wie möglich überall hin, egal wo. Und so viel Licht wie möglich überall hin. Irgendwann könnte sich mal jemand hier rein verirren und Schiss haben nachts. So wie ich, so ein kleiner Schisser, ey. Hier ist der Garten. Ich weiß nicht, will ich in den Garten rein? Ja, ich muss, glaube ich, in den Garten rein. Deswegen so ein bisschen Licht. Okay. Scheiß Gewitter, fick dich, Donner. Leck mich doch am Sack. Dear Cass, I can't tell you what a joy it is to see John Russell back in print. Thank you very much for sending along copies of the new editions. The cover art is really something. I know you've said that Unknown Dimension isn't in the business of printing new material, but this revived interest in my work has brought on a wave of inspiration, resulting in a manuscript that completes John Russell's journey, which I think you may find intriguing. It is reflective and introspective, without forgetting the excitement and weirdness that Unknown Dimension readers expect. I hope this might be an exciting new direction for Unknown Dimension to pursue. At the very least, I'm grateful that John Russell's adventure didn't come to an end, and quite when I thought they had. My thanks and regards, Terence L. Greenbrier. Jetzt ist aber so ruhig! Cover copy. It's been almost 20 years since John Russell heard the call. Twice he saved the president's life. He's practically forgotten the days of the future of danger and excitement. The days where he met it. So, when that familiar rip in the in time opens in front of him, and his handless peer out, he doesn't hesitate. Is the president in danger? No. The life you save this time will be your own. Klingt interessant. Klingt interessant. Okay, hier kommt man, glaube ich, nicht mehr raus. Okay, dunkler Raum bleibt noch offen. Dunkler Raum bleibt noch offen. Hebe ich. Ah, dunkler Raum. Okay, dunkler Raum. Oh, hier ist eine Toilette. Dunkler Raum. Was habe ich hier? Habe ich was übersehen? Oh. Bot booted out, Girl Scout. Last show ever. Okay.
Lonnie had her going away show with her band tonight. She's so incredible on stage. When she was singing, I could practically forget everything. That we only had 48 hours left. That I don't know what comes next. That I can't live without her. Then she dedicated the last song to me. And I couldn't take it. I was out on the curb in the alley, sobbing till my ribs hurt. I would follow her anywhere, Katie. But I can't. Where she's going. After a long time, she found me. She said she was sorry. She said, I wish things could be different. I just wanted to make you happy. I said, I don't think you can anymore.
Oh, tut mir so leid, ey, das gibt's einfach nicht. I have had a wonderful time on the beaches of Barcelona. Dad and Sam, I think you would like the gaudy architecture. It is from a strange alien world. I'm headed to my final destination, Amsterdam. For how long? That depends. I'm running low on money. I will look for a cheap standby ticket and call you when I'm headed home. Sorry for the short notice. I can't wait to see you all again. It'll be good to be home. Love, Katie. Okay, wir machen jetzt Pause, ne? Also quasi Ende. Und sehen uns in der nächsten Episode. Ich muss echt ganz, ganz kurz Pause machen. Ich kann einfach gerade nicht mehr. Es geht einfach gerade echt nicht mehr. Wir sehen uns in der nächsten Episode. Macht's gut. Bis dann. Tschüss.